Do remember, this is the time for God to return to you. Thank you.